and Lucille was not in sight. I asked my friends about her, but all they did was touch Lucille.